near 40-year high inflation, sending prices skyrocketing.
The cost of eating at home is soaring.
The new study shows Tampa Bay has the highest inflation rate in the country.
The price of everything has increased so dramatically just to cover the cost of the rising prices.
The rising inflation is putting even more pressure on consumers right now. That's having a big effect on local price hikes.
Every time you go to the grocery store, you are paying this Biden inflation tax.